there's no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Sure. If I knew you were there, everything would have been okay.
I'm not sure.
Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
I think I know where we can find her.
Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
I know.
I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together. Find anything? What is it?
I My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on. Let's get out.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me.
Show me how.
It's you, Erica. It's always been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
I'll bring a peace offering from Dr. Ballard. It's a diffuser for the perfume. My father had the oleander planted in the mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
We're taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you to. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free.